Hello, vinyl community. I'm Mikko and welcome to my vinyl corner. This is my response to Bret, aka bspeaks68, Obscurities threat. He wanted us to show some obscure stuff and I wanted to talk a little about a Finnish band called Sapattivuosi, which means something like sabbatical year in English. And as you might guess, they are a Black Sabbath tribute band, but they sing in Finnish. So some of you might think that is pretty obscure. Their self-titled debut album was released in 2003, and their second album, Volume 2, was released in 2005. Those albums had only Ozzy-era Black Sabbath songs, but then in 2009 they decided to release an album with Ronnie James Dio-era songs. But of course they had to change their vocalist, who could sing Ronnie James Dio's vocals, and who could be better to that job than Mr. Marko Hietala from Tarot. This is the third album, Ihmisen, Merkki. And these albums were very, very good, but this is absolutely amazing. It's like three of my favorite band, Black Sabbath, Ronnie James Dio and Tarot in one package. And what's even better, they released it also on vinyl. It's limited edition, only 666 copies made. Mine is number 2003. Here's a picture of the band. And here's the man, Mr. Marko Hietala. And this album has some really nice Black Sabbath songs. Neon Nights, Country Girl, Children of the Sea, Heaven and Hell, Mob Rules, Voodoo, Die Young, and The Sign of the Southern Cross. And here's the lyrics, of course, in Finnish. And I think that cover art is pretty hilarious, as you can see. So, this was my response to Bret's 100 subscribers threat. Congrats, man. Check out his channel bspeaks68 and subscribe. Until next time.